I knew you were involved in that business. You know, I wanted to investigate that, but I got an order to blame it on some local street kids instead. Tell me, what happened there?
Nothing. We simply went to hand over some cash to this guy's clowns for a ransom exchange when this guy's clowns jumped us and they shot everybody.
Apart from you and your boy Passos.
That's right. We had to shoot our way out of there.
They let you go. It's okay, it's a little weird right now. But I know that Victor Bronco is involved in all this. I just don't know how or why. And I know that the UFE are involved in all this as well, but I just don't know how or why. And you know what's gonna happen? The moment is gonna come along when I put all these pieces together, and at that moment, someone is gonna come along and put a bullet in my head. Anyway, listen. I think you might want this.
Thank you. I'll need it.
And if it's Fabiana Bronco you've come looking for, I think she's up the hill.
So why don't you just go get her?
I don't know. I'm a cop. I mean, I'll fight corruption. I'll stand up to the rich and dumb, but if I go up that hill right now, I'll be dead in 3 minutes or less. Maybe you too, Max. You're in the jungle now.
So it appears.
If you survive the next hour, let's speak. You help me. And I'm gonna do what I can to help you. Good luck!
I didn't know what to make of what this guy had just told me. What was true and what was just someone else's convenient bullshit. Then some less than friendly locals came in and found me in the wrong mood to party.
Hey, Green! What's that fazendo aí?
No comprende. Leave me alone.
Você tem alguma coisa pra mim? Do you got something for me?
For you? I'll tell you what I got. I got a gun, and if anybody thinks they're gonna take it from me, they'd be dead wrong.
Oh! Por favor, amigo. No, no.
Relax, soldier.
You're American?
Oh, jeez, buddy. Am I glad to see you? Oh, fuck me. I've been coming to this shithole town for the last 5 years. It's like a fucking insane asylum. But it's got the cheapest pussy in the world. Fuck me. I mean,
you're in a cat house in a slum, pal, doing who knows what.
I'm a businessman, bro. And they were fully legal in this country, I think. And I know how to tip, all right? It ain't my fault, man. It ain't my fault. Don't judge me, all right?
Have a nice day. Jesus, what a fucking creep. It was Monday afternoon, and I'd already been thrown out of a party, gone to a strip club, and got into a bar fight. This latest midlife crisis was certainly ticking all the boxes.
É o gringo!
Ah, eu sei! Tô vendo porra nenhuma!
A gente desce ou não?
Foda-se! Esse aí já era, não vale a pena não.
É certo. Vamos lá.
O fireworks display was clearly in my honor. Making sure everyone knew to roll out the red carpet for their surprise guest. I was walking into another not-so-welcome party. These hoods didn't look like Commando Sombra. Not that I was gonna get picky. This was clearly their turf, and I'd just shot up their favorite skin joint.
Thank you.
I was getting nowhere fast. The cold turkey was messing with me, like I was looking through another man's eyes. I needed to focus. I could hear a woman screaming. I thought I'd found Fabiana, but instead I'd stumbled across some testosterone fest. A bunch of young punks with guns killing time the only way they knew how. Nova Esperanza wasn't exactly a dinner and movie kind of place. I recognized the hoods who jumped me earlier. I was trying to decide whether to crash this party or turn back, when my natural grace and finesse made the decision for me. Thank you.
Filho de uma biscate!